Well, Romy Mancini, you have finally come for coffee.
Yes, Edition. It was a long time coming. But I believe it will be worth it.
I think you have had enough coffee already, Romy Mancini. You are calling me Edition, which I find kind of weird, but at the same time, I find that it is turning me on.
Please, Edition. Do not get too turned on. For you see, I have the tendency to be a lesbian.
A lesbian? You mean like an actor or something, Romy Mancini?
Edition. I am starting to think that perhaps you are retarded. Let's get this coffee business over with, so I can go and score some more women.
Oh, I see how it is, Romy Mancini. You came to visit me, not for sexual purposes, but rather to get coffee and score women.
No shit, Sherlock. But do you know what, Edition? I've decided not to get coffee. Buy me some orange juice that I probably will not even finish anyway. Okay, Edition?
Very well, Romy Mancini. I will buy you some orange juice. But I must say, Romy Mancini, I'm not altogether happy about this.
Get used to it, motherfucker. This is how the 2010 Romy Mancini rolls. Yeah, heard.